picking up
okay, hi, welcome to One People One World. I'm here in an early morning with Jeff. Shalom, Rav Jeff. Shalom.
Yeah, very nice to see you.
Yeah. So we're going to do some fishing today. Can you tell us about your expedition, about yourself and about the fishing we catch over here?
So this morning, we're hoping, this is kind of what we call a fisherman's holiday. We're taking a day off from commercial fishing today, so we could take some friends out on the venture, City by the Sea Charters. We're going to do some bottom fishing today for blackfish. Here in New England, we call them tatag. We're also going to do some scut fishing in the New York area. That's porgy fishing. We'll also do some blackfish fishing, maybe catch some summer flounder or fluke. Mixed bag bottom fishing. We just wanted to show everyone a good time. We'll talk about our business, Kosher Catch, later. But we're going to get started here in just a few seconds. So we'll be back with you so you can we'll do some live footage of people catching fish, how to catch fish, what type of bait we're using to catch fish, things like that. So we'll see in a little bit.
Pat, how you doing?
Black sea bass. Rhode Island's best tasting fish?
From the wild over here. And it's kosher too.
Okay.
Look at that beauty.
Beautiful color. Here we go,
fighting the fish over here.
Jeff. Okay, and there's Jeff over there fighting the fish, getting some good fish out.
This one's tiny, but it's okay.
Beautiful day on Rhode Island Sound. Another one on there.
Whoa, going at it, bud.
Yeah, Quincy Hall, whatever.
Yep.
Thank you.
Jeff. Fishing. You take a picture. Fishing for.
Hi,
kosher. Kosher fishing.
We're gonna do some porgy fishing right now. Some porgy pounding. Put some meat in the boat. Do a little fillet demo later.
Okay. And shalom from the Rhode Islands. The
you say to whose house?
To where I go in Ireland.
Oh.
Just under 2,000.
Here we are with Pat. How you doing, Pat?
Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah. Do you have a
pleasant day on Narragansett Bay?
Catching some
fish. Nice company, good conversation.
So you don't think the OU runs a trip that's heavily subsidized?
You're asking me? If you were just going to go as a casual tourist.
Go to Israel. You only think of going to Israel, huh?
It's not so easy.
It's not so easy.
I mean, it's not so cheap.
It's not cheap.
It's not cheap.
Of course, if you have a ticket in hotels,
yeah.
4 or 5 grand.
Stevie, check this one out. This is a new one. No, the one next to it.
What, Newport? Newport?
Impossible Jim? I've never seen anything like that.
Which one? Which one? Impossible Jim?
He saw that boat on one.
That one. Oh,
what the hell?
What?
There
must
be also another Jamaican.
What up?
How's it going?
You gotta know the lingo, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Go sell some scum right there.
That's their little
boy. You agree? Think of a delivery shirt?
That looks like a scientist.
What? Which one? The axis? Which one?
Look at the king baby. Over there coming up on the.
Where?
Right here. Look at the moose.
That was $5,000. How much $5,000 to sell and get one of those?
Unbelievable.
It's not normal. Now, so, by the way, see that boat in front of it?
Yeah.
That's its baby.
It's a tender.
What is that called, tender?
It's called a tender.
It's a little
when they take
tender.
It's a small boat guy.
That shuffles people.
That shuffles people around, exactly. It's like a dinghy. A dinghy is a small one. It's right. Get a little bit
dinghy
bigger.
For, that's, a, it's that's, a tender. That's a dinghy for rich people.
Yes. Did you notice that when they were triple evidence or something on it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
They're thinking now it's quads.
I was going to say, have you seen that?
What's quads?
Four engines.
Four engines.
Why? Because it goes faster.
That's why I don't want to trade down from a
21.
Because if 3 is good, 4 is better.
That's right. But yeah, how fast are you going?
60, 70, 80 miles an hour.
In the harbor?
Not in the harbor.
Did you bump into smash a lot of things?
Yeah. The police are going to
smash a lot of things if you
put the police on the get some.
And there's that.
That's the
harbor
man right now. You live over here?
This is my commute.
That's what I want right there. It's got two little babies.
Okay, here we are with Pat and Jeff.
Thank you for a nice morning.
We did some fish.
We did a little bit of fishing this morning. We got some scup and some black sea bass, and everyone got to see a little bit of what Newport has to offer in the summertime.
All right, so this is kind of what we do for Kosher Catch, right? Home delivery, fresh fish business. You can check us out at koshercatch.net and City by the Sea Charters. CitybySeaCharters.com
City by the Sea Charters on Facebook.
City by the Sea Charters on Facebook.
We'll be happy to take anybody who'd like to go and catch you experience it yourself.
And catch some real fresh fish.
Right? We're more than happy to join you on that trip. Let you see how you get from sea to table. All right? Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
This is the fillet. What's it called? The fillet.
So, this is fillet scup and fillet black sea bass.
Black sea bass is the red?
Is the white one.
The white?
Right. And the porgy or the scup, depending on what language you use.
Right. Is the other one.
Is the white and red, correct.
And you're going to teach us how to cook it as well, right?
Yeah, so the black sea bass is delicious if it's baked. You can bake it with butter or margarine, depending on how you want to cook it. I like to bake it with green olives, black olives, tomato, and basil. You could also just bake it with some lemon pepper seasoning. It's delicious that way as well. If we kept them whole and we just scored them, you could salt crust them and bake them whole. That's a delicious way to cook them as well. On the porgy or the scup, some people eat them raw for ceviche. See, I have some in this little bowl right here that we're going to marinate or acid cook to make ceviche. I like them pan-fried, and then I make a sandwich with some fresh coleslaw, maybe Asian-style coleslaw, a little chipotle mayonnaise. That's delicious on a bun. And that's what we do. So here we have two customers who are going to take...
Here we have Josh and Ben. And Ben, which we caught the fish together, we're going to make a nice fish sandwich, right? Baruch Hashem. Okay, and here we have. Okay, and here we are.
All right, we'll bag it up.
Bag it up and we're ready to go.
We'll bag it up here and we're ready to go.
Okay, thank you.
This was all one property. By the ring, it's rough.
to be able to park. To get a parking schedule.
You want to take this money?
Well, it's not that low, because that person was paid.